What's up, guys? What it do? It's your boy Delusional Dame on Phantom Pain. I'm going to show you how to be in Phantom Pain in the ass. You feel me? Basically, first thing you want to do is get a sniper. This is how you be a pain in the ass. You see, I'm 10-1. I went 10-1 with a sniper. Literally, I played with a sniper the whole time. Make sure you're on a big map. If you're on the big map, then you use a sniper. If you're on a little map, you might not want to use a sniper. First thing you want to do is get a sniper. Use a sniper, dude. You have to be the best sniper in the game. And then, to top it all off, I went 20-5. You can't stop me. So, next thing you want to do is get some claymores. I think you have to be level 20 or 17 or something like that. That's a weird number to get it. Now, so when you get some claymores, you gotta set them down. You gotta protect yourself. If you're a sniper, nobody else is gonna protect you. So now another way to be a pain in the ass, but a really good help to the team, is mark people. Now you're gonna get a lot of assists for this crap. I won't lie to you. Like, with a sniper, you get plenty of assists if you're not shooting in the head. Snipers are not that deadly. Probably 2 shots is a kill. But like I said, you're gonna help a lot if you mark people. Plus, you're helping yourself. You're getting a lot of points if you're marking. I mark at least about 20 people a game, over and over. And it helps the team. It helps your team win, honestly. And then, now, think about being a sniper. If you're a sniper, people are going to always try to sneak up on you, like this guy right here. You see this guy right behind me? He thought he was slick, but he's not slick. You know? He's not slick. I'm here. Now, if I had a better gun, I would have won. So that's another thing. If you have a sniper, you always want to make sure you have an automatic pistol, okay? Now look at this shot. Look at this shot right here. American sniper. Call me American sniper. Oh my gosh. Now in real life, he would have been dead. Like, that was a great shot, honestly. But, like I said, you're going to get a lot of assists. See, that's I'm hitting mark. Like, those are hit markers. Again, hit marker. So you're going to get a lot of assists. Make sure you got claymores. People will hate you. Like, I get messages a lot. And I just turned on my messages again just to, see what people say. I get so many hate messages. Like, it's funny. But like I said, you're going to have to get headshots if you really want to kill. From far distance, it's really like real life. So if you shoot, like, a far away, you're probably going to have to aim above the head depending on what type of sniper you have. You gotta aim above the head because the bullet will drop if you don't mark it. I mean, if you don't have the best sniper, your bullet will drop and you will not get the head shot or body shot or whatever you're looking for. So like I said, aim for the head, you'll get a kill. Easy. Okay? Now, the next thing is always watch your surroundings. Like I mentioned earlier, somebody would always sneak up. So a perk you need is this perk. Like if you see on my map, somebody always show up like a red circle to show like if somebody's around me. So make sure you always have what you need, and you might want to have that perk. I do not know the name of it, but if you find out the name, you might want to use it. That perk is great. All right, now not only that, if you want to be a pain in the ass as a sniper, you got to be the best sniper that is, because if you're a good sniper, people hate you. Like look at this right here. You got to have that aim. Look at this aim right here. I'm like the best sniper that is. Look at that aim. Oh my gosh. And then I'm very aware of my surroundings, even though I didn't get that kill, but he could have dropped on me easily and got it. Now, don't think we lost, because we don't lose. As you see, I went 4-1, you know? I'm good at what I do. I go 4-1, and then at the end of the round, I actually went 8-4, 8-5, I don't know. It wasn't that good of a record, but I was still positive. You gotta always be positive as a sniper. And that is how you do it, folks. If you want to be a phantom pain in the ass, be a sniper. And be the best sniper. Don't let anyone kill you. Like, if you do die, then oh well. But look, be the best sniper. Now, peace out, guys. Leave a like and a comment below. And I'll get back to you guys later. Peace.